I gotta hand it to you, Julio. You ran quite a racket. I read all about how you were shaking down local business owners. Like Hector Nunez.
You.
You recognize the shop, don't you?
Fuck you. My boy will fucking kill you for this.
Let me guess, with your history of violence, Hector stood up to you and your gang. And that's why they never found his body. Just the way they'll never find yours.
Yeah, I killed him. So what? You're a dead man. My boys will fuck on you.
We'll miss you, I'm sure.
So make this quick.
I have to get home. I have a much more important ritual to tend to. You must be thinking, why me right about now? I can't explain it myself. God, the universe, irony. Brother Sam wasn't who I thought he was, but you, this, I know all too well.
Always the same ending.
Because monsters don't get to live happily ever after.